Okay, Shana, this is your obliques exercise. Okay, the waist shape, I'm calling it, using the ball. Now, the bigger the ball you're going to use, the easier it's going to be, just because that's giving you a bit more support. Legs, they could be crossed out both ways, whichever way should suit you. Try to keep them spread out to give you more support. Feet against the wall. Find out your best position for this exercise. Okay, play with it a little bit.